strong.
But what about what's coming up next? Randy Orton, one-on-one with Cody Rhodes, one half of Legacy against the leader of Legacy, Randy Orton. That match is next.
Man, you're doing great out there as guest host.
Man, it's a blast. Thank you so much for bringing the Subway sandwiches. Well, I'm starving.
I figured to work up an appetite, so I wanted to bring you some delicious Subway sandwiches.
I just came from Subway, and you can get any foot-long sub for $5.
That's just one Abraham Washington. $5. $5 for one foot.
That's close, yeah. That's close.
I'm glad to hear that you are as much of a Subway fan as I am.
Love it.
And I'll tell you what, you know, since America has now made the $5 footlong so famous that for a limited time only, you can go into any Subway and get a regular footlong for just $5. And not just that, because I know you're such a super fan, I wanted to bring you a very special gift, a Footlong Nation Appreciation Subway Cash Card.
Ooh! It's like free money, but in card form.
But now, in all seriousness, Jack Swagger took me out of my Royal Rumble match opportunity. He must pay.
What do you think about maybe a matchup this Thursday night on Superstars between Jack Swagger and Santino Marella?
Oh, yes!
All right, we can do that. We can do that matchup this Thursday on Superstars.
I like the way you work.
What's up, Carl?
Oh.
How you doing, man?
Hey, what's going on? Right? Good to see you, Carl.
You too, man. You too.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know I didn't get you in a match tonight.
Hey, man, no worries, man. Don't worry about it, because in less than 2 weeks, I'm going to be involved in one of the most brutal matches in WWE history, the Elimination Chamber. So to be honest, my body probably could use a week off. Now, I don't want to get too rusty now, which is why I have a proposition for you for next week.
Okay.
How about all 6 members of the Elimination Chamber in random singles matches?
I like that. I like right. that. That sounds really good. I could do that. Now, should I make those matchups now, or should I leave it for the host of next week's Monday Night Raw?
Why have all the fun now? Let's leave something for the guest host next week. I'm sure whoever this person is, it is a person associated with class, civility, and above all else, human decency. What? What did I say?
Not so much.
Hey, WWE Universe, I'm Jerry Springer, and next week I get to guest host on Monday Night Raw. Now, if you think the WWE is wild, wait till the Jerry Springer Show hits Raw. And these guys got my back.
It's going to be off the charts next week. Jerry, Jerry, Jerry.
Is about to set for Woodfall. Currently in the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 223 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Yes. Jerry Springer guest hosting next week on Raw. Santino was speechless after he heard that.
Cody's maybe speechless after this matchup against his mentor, so to speak.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
Well, how this matchup came about is pretty simple, King. 8 nights ago at the Royal Rumble, Randy Orton chanced at the WWE Championship versus Sheamus. Orton said he didn't want any help from Legacy. Cody Rhodes, however, came to ringside, got involved, and he got caught by the referee, costing Randy Orton the WWE title.
Well, tonight, Raw is presented by Just for Men Hair Color. Live forward. And presented by Subway Restaurants. I hope they save some of those sandwiches so we get a little something to eat after the show.
Yeah.
$5 football.
So here we go. Randy Orton one-on-one with Cody Rhodes earlier on tonight. Randy Orton told Cody,
Well, first of all, Cody told Randy that he didn't mean to get him disqualified. He's trying to help.
Randy said he appreciated the effort, but...
Yeah, Randy said he believed him, that he didn't think that he was trying to get him disqualified. But you know what? I wouldn't believe Randy Orton if he said he was lying.
When I say you did something wrong.
Wow. Randy Orton.
Boom. Oh, and Cody Rhodes, nice drop kick, quickly into the cover, trying to surprise Orton here in a kick out by Randy. Tell you, this is not the first time there's been problems within the Legacy family. Been a rough few months for Orton, DiBiase, and Rhodes, but they always seem to work things out. Sometimes just a little bit of tough love is all that's needed.
Randy Orton worked some things out tonight with our guest host, Carl Edwards, and got this match made. And what about the other match he got made by Carl Edwards?
Side Russian leg sweep first and a kick out. That's a Ted DiBiase versus John Cena. Still to come here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw.
And apparently Carl Edwards said a few moments ago that he's going to make some more matches. For not just tonight, and for next week as
really?
Well.
Randy Orton.
I like the way...
Well, I mean, considering who next week's host is here on Monday Night Raw, Jerry Springer, it might be a good idea because who knows what's going to happen next week.
Well, you know one thing. It's going to be wild. It's going to be crazy.
You know, Randy Orton does have another opportunity at the WWE Championship. He's a part of the Elimination Chamber match 2 weeks away from St. Louis. Remember, King, Orton defeating Shawn Michaels last week to qualify. Really just another part of Shawn Michaels' downward spiral.
Well, I still have my questions about Cody Rhodes and his real intentions. I mean, you remember what happened back at the Royal Rumble.
Yeah.
And then you saw what happened last week. I have thought about this. I just wonder if maybe...
Oh, look out! Went for the crossbody, you know.
If maybe Cody Rhodes could have been in cahoots with Sheamus some sort of way.
Well, nonetheless, at this juncture, it probably doesn't matter because the Viper is coiled and poised to strike. Randy Orton. What? Wait! Sheamus! And Rhodes from behind! Cody Rhodes! Let's crossroads! Crossroads! Hooks the leg! Look at this! Rhodes is beating Orton! Rhodes is beating Orton!
The winner of this match, Cody Rhodes!
Well, to your point, exactly! Sheamus distracting Orton. Cody Rhodes has upset Randy Orton here tonight live on Raw.
Oh, and it looks like Sheamus is not finished.
Watch out here. Sheamus with a boot to the skull. Well, with a victory earlier tonight against the ECW champion. And now what he's done to Randy Orton, Sheamus is priming himself for the chamber match. And now Rhodes back to the aid of Randy Orton.
They laid the dollar short, though.
Well, Sheamus, I'll tell you, he is making some statement heading into his title defense in the Elimination Chamber match in 2 weeks. It has been some night for Sheamus, but you're still questioning this whole Cody Rhodes thing.
Yeah, I mean, this has a little bit of a spell to me. I'm not sure if I like what I'm seeing here.
It's been a rough couple of weeks here on Monday Night Raw, shocking and startling, including what happened after Raw went off the air last week. We're going to show you now exclusive footage, disturbing, destructive, and devastating. An ambush attack by Batista on John Cena.